here is my contribution to the basis of isotra on the cell. In the rise of awareness of the ALS or Henry syndrome, characterized by muscular dystrophy and disorders in speaking and swallowing also. And I challenge to all my friends of Facebook and all my social networks. And no one